Dick Van Dyke Show. Starring Dick Van Dyke.
Whoa! He stole that guy's pizza!
Absolutely for the captain.
What happened, Jim?
What did they do to you, Captain?
They threw me a few curves. No time to explain. Oh!
They're in each other's line of fire.
I pity you, Captain Merrick. But at least watch and see how men die.
Swords only!
Starship, lock in on this. Three to be one.
Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. I am your host, Asaph Adonai. Welcome to another segment of Asaph Adonai Stories. When I was 21 years old, I actually got to meet our guest in person on today's Asaph Stories. He used to frequent the cafe in the store near where I lived at that time. Our guest appeared in 33 movies from 1957 to 1989, some of which the 1968 American satirical musical called Head, written by Jack Nicholson and starring the television rock group The Monkees. Childish Things, What's the Matter with Helen, and Any Which Way You Can, the American action comedy with Clint Eastwood, and as the husband of his wife in real life, Ann Ramsey. Son of Rear Admiral Logan Carlisle Ramsey Sr., who raised the alarm during the attack on Pearl Harbor, this famous person and yours truly talked about his performance in his most iconic role as Proconsul Claudius Marcus in Star Trek. We're talking about Logan Carlisle Ramsey Jr., known to the world as the one and only Logan Ramsey. Logan, born 1921, was an American character actor of television and film for nearly 50 years. Some of his television highlights during the 60s and the 70s, The Edge of Night, Mission Impossible with Peter Graves, Mork and Mindy with Robin Williams, and Banachek with George Peppard. Banachek is an American detective series that ran for two seasons and aired on NBC from 1972 to 74. The synopsis of the show, Peppard's character plays Thomas Banachek, a Polish-American freelance investigator based in Boston who solved seemingly impossible thefts. He then collected from the insurance companies 10% of the insured value of the recovered property. Logan, born in Los Angeles, served as a naval aviator aboard the USS Block Island. Logan's Broadway credits include The Great Outdoors and the 1953 In the Summer House. So your audience can check out more information about Logan Ramsey. He was just an approachable, gracious person, a wonderful actor who left the world some memorable characters and gave yours truly a Hollywood memory talking about Star Trek. I am your host, Asaph Adonai, and until our next show, Maranatha.
To boldly go where no man has gone before.